Sucks to be them. Oh, let the fun begin. It's like a fucking lazy river, but more dangerous.
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Did you see the Joker just now?
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today? All good.
So did he find the cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady doctor to find a cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that, not so much.
Well, who cares? He's back. The Joker's back.
Bye-bye.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning.
What's the Bat doing here?
Oh.
Big mistake. Looks like I'm going this way.
I've hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him. They never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.